action going on.
Thank you.
We have Fuegos and Quicksilver about to play. So we're finishing up our tournament. We now have had 2 games down. A few more. Hey, we have Quicksilver and Fuegos getting ready to play. After this, we'll have 1 more game, and then it goes to semifinals. Stay tuned. I look like I've been beat up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kearney and the Maroon team is going to be playing now for one of the spots in the final. And then we have Fuegos and Quicksilver going to play for another spot in the final. And then we're going to have our green champion. So we're actually going to have Barney and Friends, the Coco, playing against Maroon for one of the spots in the final. And then I always get hit. Quicksilver playing Fuegos for the other spot in the final. And then, final of the tournament. Stay tuned.
Thank you. Thank you. are you doing live?
No.
Thank you.
So we have the Fuegos in the back, and we have Barney and Frank.
First time ever we've had this many and this high of a level of play for intramurals from middle school. So excited. Make sure you join up. Also wanted to let you know that Barney and Friends are going to be playing for the first place, or we have the Fuegos on the other side playing for first place. So this is the final. Sit back, have some popcorn, cheer on the team.
Oh, shit! so you can see both sides.
Yeah.
I know it's hard. I hope they win because like the trend is on.
Thank you.
But isn't it fun? And we're doing it again this spring. So if you want.
Yeah! Thank you.